Hello everybody and welcome back to my new video. Well, word around the campfire is that this location put some Halloween things out yesterday. I'm not sure if that's true. I don't know if my friends are saying that to get my hopes up, but we're going to go in, check it out, this place called At Home. Fingers crossed, I'm hoping to find some stuff in there. Let's go check it out.
Been up and down every aisle and they all look like this. No. Just don't know. I'm about to give up. What?
Well, it looks like I found a few decorations in here. Not much, but hey, every little bit counts. So I'm going to go up and down every aisle and record and show you exactly what they put out so far. So here we go. Okay, this is where it pretty much ends, but I'm going to record the next few aisles still because this is where all the fall items are, all the decorations for fall. So I'm going to record it anyway just in case if you want to see what they put out already. Okay, everybody, I'm sorry that it sounds bad right now, but my interface just gave out. So I gotta get a new one, or hopefully I can get this fixed and make it new again. I don't know what's wrong with this, so I'll have to look at it. But anyway, the reason why I'm making this is because this is the end of this video, but I will have the second part uploaded probably in about within this week, because it was a long video and I did get some decorations while I was there, and I'm going to make an update of my Halloween restroom so you'll see what that looks like. Can't wait for you guys to see it because I added a shelf in a few days ago. I'm not out of room on that, but there's a couple decorations I got that won't fit on it, so I have to get a second shelf and lower it. So you'll see what I mean when I do that video. So be sure to subscribe if you're new to my channel so you can see more Halloween videos in the future. But I mainly do what the Blu-ray community does. I go out and explore and try to get some movies on Blu-rays, DVDs, box sets, but I also do surround sound reviews and Blu-ray reviews. So if you like that stuff too and you're new to my channel with coming from those videos, be sure to subscribe so you can see more videos of those in the future and a lot of Halloween videos coming up here shortly once they start putting more out. I'll see you guys in the next video. You guys have a great day.